Javier's one of the top 2021 shortstop prospects that's still uncommitted. Born and raised in Puerto Rico, he moved to Florida recently where he'll go to high school. His tools are outstanding. 6.47 runner in the 60, 96 mile an hour exit velocity, and 88 mile an hour raw arm strength. His actions and fluidity match it on the field. He's got feel for the barrel at the plate. Overall, this is a really high upside prospect who somehow stayed under the radar and is still available.